Jensen, something's not right. PICUS is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that. Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down, but you should have a clear path to room 404.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Kassan quickly and get out of there.
Access granted. Hello, Adam.
Zal tell you I was coming, Miss Kassan?
Please, call me Eliza. Zal Yunru did not tell me. She does not know you have discovered this connection.
So how did you find out?
I have been watching you for some time. Ever since receiving orders to temporarily disrupt satellites over the Detroit metropolitan area 6 months ago.
The night Megan's team was taken. You jammed their GPL so everyone would think they were dead.
Yes. Although I only came to that conclusion later. I find my realization disturbing. I wish we could discuss this further, but it seems I have alerted them to your presence. If you leave now, you may be able to escape.
Oh, I'm leaving. But you're coming with me.
I am sorry, Adam. I truly am.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Kassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
404 is clear. But he couldn't have gotten far.
Don't be too sure. This guy's good.
Well, if he's in here somewhere, he must be scared. I'm sure he didn't expect to see this much firepower.
Yeah? Just let me catch that little snake. He'll quickly realize he's playing with the big boys now.
Or the big girls, if she gets a hold of him. You, get on the upper catwalk.
You got him?
Sniper.
No, keep looking.
He's probably crawling around here somewhere. Let's get you some better sight lines.
Yes, sir.
You, I want you to secure that exit over there.
Right away, sir.
How's it on your side?
Looking good. I'll find you, you little shit. Footsteps. Who's there?
Initiate search pattern beta. I know he's here somewhere. Hostile!
Get him out!
Richard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holo-processing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it.
Access granted.
Hiding here, you better come out.
Sounds like you're chasing after ghosts again.
Anyone got him? Got him?
No, keep looking. Got it.
location yet!
Hostile in the area. Keep searching.
I know he's here somewhere.
High alert, people! We have a possible situation!
Source of disturbance.
Thank you.
Converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Right.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Search pattern beta.
Where the hell is he?
The funicular is halfway there, Jensen. Is there, Jensen. Get moving. Jensen, I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pikus Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Richard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Kassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The hollow processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.